Why do we play with fire? Why do we run our fingers through the flame? Why do we leave our hand on the stove, although we know we're in for some pain? Oh, why do we refuse to hang a light when the streets are dangerous? Why does it take an accident before the truth gets through to us? Cages or wings, which do you prefer? Ask the birds. Fear or love, baby, don't say the answer. Actions speak louder than words.
Why should we try to be our best when we can just get by and still gain? Why do we nod our heads, although we know the boss is wrong as rain?
Why should we blaze the trail when the well-worn path seems safe and so inviting?
How, as we travel, can we see the dismay and keep from fighting?
Cages or wings, which do you prefer? Ask the bird. Fear or love, baby, don't say the answer. Actions speak louder than. Does it take to wake up a generation?
How can you make someone take off and fly
if we don't wake up and shape up the nation? We'll eat the dust of the world, wondering
why do we stay with lovers who we know down deep just aren't right?
Why would we rather put ourselves through hell than sleep alone at night? Why do we follow leaders who never lead?
Why does it take a catastrophe to start a revolution if we're so free?
Tell me why, someone tell me why so many people bleed. Cages or wings, which do you prefer? Ask the birds. Fear or love, baby, don't say the answer. Actions speak louder than. Cages or wings, which do you prefer? Ask the birds. Fear or love, baby, don't say the answer. Actions be louder than. They speak louder. Actions be louder than.
Happy birthday, Joseph Donandino.
Happy birthday!
Thank you.